wave. Wave at Mama.
Here we are at home enjoying our day. Thinking about y'all, we thought we'd make this special film for you. Got a special California tape by Neil Young on the tape recorder for your enjoyment. Here's Ray and oops, there's Ben. He's up there. Hi, son. Hi, son. I've never ever used this camera before, so you'll probably see my fingers in front of it and stuff. Just happens to be Ben's lunchtime, so we were gonna feed him. This is his high chair. It's Fisher Price. We've got a lot of things to tell you and a lot of things to talk about.
This is like those dog food commercials where you starve the dog for 3 days.
He's real hungry and he's been waiting so we can film this.
Don't eat the dip, son. There's some real food coming.
There's Ray. Ray's t-shirt. Uh-oh, fussy baby.
That's no way to act. We've got your favorite foods, prunes and beets, to eat.
Okay, I'm standing on a chair, so I'm going to get down. I don't know what the film will look like on the way down, but I'll try to keep it focused. Oh. Notice our nice flowers. I don't know if you saw those in the first shot. We picked these from our yard. There's Indian paintbrush, golden wave, fleabane, verbane, and verbena, and I think that's it.
What do you think about this food, son? There's some bananas and pineapples.
You can see Ben is 9 months old now, and he's getting so big.
Green beans.
Dad is his favorite playmate. Would y'all like to see what Ben's having for lunch? Ray and I are going to have pizza later. Let's see what Ben is having. Oh, a little out of focus. Let me see if I can focus this. Oh, yum.
These are beets.
How about that? Mm. James, I know you're hungry. What's that in the center, Ray?
These?
Uh-huh.
Why, that's prunes.
Let's see what Ben thinks about that. Is that good? Yummy! Yummy! Aw, that's my son. Okay, let's go back. What's that you got there, Ray?
It's bananas and pineapples. Mm. It's a strained baby food. That means that we strained the glass chunks out of it.
Gerber glass chunks. What's that now, Ray?
These are homemade mashed green beans.
There's Ray in his new glasses. He's a little blurry there. How's that?
Okay. And here? Hamburger meat. He prefers it raw, but we won't let him have it that way. Some more beets.
Like I said while ago, Ray is Ben's best playmate, but I've got some of his other playmates assembled over here, and we'll check them out. I think you'll enjoy meeting them. Maybe we need some music to meet the friends by. While they're having their lunch, I'll let you go ahead and see some of Ben's friends. Here they are at the great gathering. Let's start on this end. What do you think, Katie? Here's his favorite. Oops. Lady, and messy, Ray did the dishes. He's looking forward to getting back to work full time, although he's had a blast taking care of Ben. Was he waving? I missed it. Hi, son. Wave some more. Wave. I thought he was going to wave, but he didn't. The economy was getting so bad, I had to lay myself up. There he's waving. Say, hi, Katie. Hi, Linda. Hi, James. Around the room again. Oh, there's his friends. I don't know if you can tell what our house looks like. It's very crowded with a baby here. There's our family portrait area. We have all of our family portraits. There's Ben when he was first born. Let's see if we can focus that. That was taken when he was 5 days old. There's a bottle of hand lotion from that picture, but that's Ray and I back when the movie people were filming a movie here. And there's Ben, his little picture from Sears. Another little friend sitting up there. Uh-oh, we're missing Ben waving. Waving again. Hi, Katie. Hi, Linda. Today was the first day he started waving. It's a messy job, but somebody has to do it. Surprise, we're still filming. Uh-oh, this is where he tries to choke himself.
Here. Got that off the table. Good boy. Well, Ben, why don't you and I feed these dogs? They look pretty hungry to me. Ah, look here. This is where our cat eats. And this right here is a catwalk, in case you're wondering. Well, girls, gather around. Come on, Twinkle. Come on, Yogi. Come on up here, Odie. Here you go. Look at them go at it. There you go. Don't get your hand too close. They might bite it off.
Yep. This is what we... Oh, don't let him get his hand up there, Ray. They'll bite him. This is what we do in the country for fun. These dogs, their original breed, were chow hounds. Oh, Ray, don't let him do that. If he gets bit, I'm blaming you. Ray thought this would be very exciting. Why don't you tell him why you chose to do this activity on the tape, Ray?
Oh, just because it's a long tape.
We hope we're not boring you. Try to get a close-up on Boo there as she... Uh-oh. Takes a breather. This is Twinkle, Yogi, Boo, and Odie. They all looked up in perfect order.
Good girls. Good girls. You put that away. Well, that's clean. These are short shorts.
Kelly, glad you could make it.
ankle.
Reagan, sing your frog song.
I want to.
Do it again. Action.
What's that Groucho Marx just went by?
Probably. This is Royce's house, by the way. There's her fireplace. She doesn't want me to film her. Now and then I get her in there, but I'm afraid she's going to hit me.
Show them the Kool-Aid.
There's a TV.
Kool-Aid stain on the carpet.
Oh no, it'll show up. Where is it? Let me get a close-up.
That's the end.
This is where Reagan spilled a gallon of Kool-Aid one day. Oh, oh, there's Ben. Hi, baby.
Here, you do like the ball.
There's Ray.
There's Ben breaking through the door.
Well, I don't know what I'm filming here. There's someone's bottom going by.
Must be Ben or...
Hi, James and Linda and Katie. Nice to see you again.
Reagan.
Hope to be seeing you soon.
Come in the house.
No.
Ben just pulled Reagan's hair out. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
How did it feel, Reagan? Tell everybody.
Tell James and Linda. Felt yucky? Tell James and Linda what it feels like.
This is the kiss I would get between his two, too.
It hurts really good.
Or really bad. Well, not a lot of action going on. Y'all do something.
No, no! Ball, Reagan, and let's play ball.
Okay.
Hi, Linda. Hi, James. Hi, Katie. Oops. Here we are at Royce's house.
Hi, James.
To
There's
a ball. There's a ball.
Here, film the fire in the backyard.
Yeah, we're filming.
Roll it, son. Say, buggy on it.
That's
just how we entertain ourselves. Well, come here.
I got a trip tomorrow.
You play the ball.
It's up my daddy and my mom. I got my mom to tell you that my dad.
Hey, son.
Okay.
Is that all?
Yeah.
Wait,
so
I want
we should put our tape in and film something.
It still says it's recording, but I don't have it
today.
Our house. my arm for being in front of the picture, but a bug just attacked me. Okay, this is the basics of ferro cement. You start with your 6x6. You have wire mesh over that. Actually, you start with rebar steel, 3/8 to 1/2 inch thick. And it's kind of like building a big mud pie. The secret is to get the cement or mud all the way through the mesh. We call it good penetration. Working, I'll go ahead and take a little journey out here to the garden. Focus in on these flowers. These are golden wave or coreopsis. There's our garden. Garden gate's open. The sound you hear is an ultralight. They fly over here and drive me crazy. I'd really like to shoot them down. Back to the side of our garden is our small orchard. There is a pear tree. Oh, that's our apple tree. There's our pear. There's our peach. We've got two tiny little apricots out there somewhere. They probably just look like weeds. It's our brick pile. Up of our garden. Got squash. Peas are not doing very good. You can probably tell that I need to pull some weeds. Last night we had a flood. We had 8 inches of rain. So things are not standing up as well as they should. There's that stupid ultralight. Crazy fool up there flying. Here's just looking out over our land, what you see. Got lots of trees that are starting to grow. Check this out down here too. Just scan the whole area. Moves down toward the creek. That piece of plywood I hate. It's our neighbor's house. Hidden in the trees. Up there. Back around. There's our compost pile. Heading into the sun, so that's part of our house right there. There's our solar panels, our hot water heater, solar hot water heater. This is a part that we live in right now. The part that's being built is right next to that. Looking on the house, the baby's in there watching him. He really would like a little more attention than he's getting. Not Ray, but the baby. Go across the front a little. It's our shed. This is the window. Go ahead, stained glass in that arch. Let's see a little better what we've got here. Well, it's the next morning now, and here's the cement job that Ray did last night. He ended up having to finish by a big spotlight because it got dark. Here's our dining room window. There's the rest of our house. It's a little foggy this morning. Looks kind of junky over there. We now have several cars. It's my Toyota. Ray's mom gave us her car. My new car. My old beat-up Volkswagen that doesn't run. Here's Ray's van. Just another shot of our land. Another look at the window that we just cemented. I'll go back inside and see what Ben's doing.
Hello.
Are y'all gonna wave? There's Daddy waving. Can you wave, son? Daddy's waving. Quit that. There, he's waving. Good boy. Ben's fixing to have his diaper changed. It's an action shot. Oops, X-rated. Yeah, don't show it, son. Oh, no. He's crawling away. This is typical diaper changing. He loves to crawl away.
We gotta put these pants on.
So effectively, the way the Senate has structured this, the Senate Finance Committee has structured it.
We always put our pants on two legs at a time.
Business opposition is fairly well split. Some will be for, some against.
So far, why the stop bill is predicting a few major changes. What major amendments, Senator Washington has stated, do you see altering this bill?
Well, it's hard to tell because if they're gathered outside the Congress, that they will do everything they can to protect their own particular interests. I would think that there's almost a random distribution of possibilities in terms of what changes will take place.
Is it truly revenue neutral, or is it
no? No, I don't think it's revenue neutral, but I think it's certainly.
Filming.
All right.
We have to hide our thongs because he likes to eat them. But as you can see, he'll soon discover where they're at. His favorite toy is the door. He may be trying to get to the bookshelf so he can pull his toys out. The sun's right in his face. This is Ben's tape, by the way, his favorite music. Ray. Oh, good. He likes to go for the video recorder. Ah! Get it, Ray. Ray! Well, this is about the end of our time because I'm standing here in my gown and I have to be at work in 20 minutes. So we're going to sign off for now. Goodbye, y'all wave goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye. Bye, Ben, wave. The tape is running, son. Oh, thought the apple was gonna fall on the VCR. Well, so much for waving. We do know how Ray can wave. You want to see what I look in the morning before I do anything. Bye.